Okay, where's Beck?
Welcome, Spider-Man. If you're looking for Betsy and Cole, they are no longer with us.
You killed them?
Don't act surprised. You've known from the beginning who you're dealing with.
What the... Beck.
The name is...
The name is... Mysterio.
I thought you were all about the future of entertainment!
Well, I find this highly entertaining.
So all that stuff about someone hacking into your Mysteriums was a lie?
Not a lie. An illusion. I spent years behind bars.
Whoa! Uh-oh. Bad guys everywhere. But this is like the other illusion. The more baddies I take out, the closer I get to escaping.
To defeat him.
Wait. If you're here, Mysterio's out there.
How is that happening? Enough of this! I'll end you myself! You actually think you can defeat me? This is insulting! Everything that has happened is because I wanted it to happen!
Now you're just making excuses!
I control everything! I am a god! Your reality is what I deem it to be!
Isn't really my thing.
No!
It's over.
So, you managed to survive. Doesn't matter. Alive or dead, you will never escape my world.
Nice try.
Clever Spider-Man. You cannot win. I am infinite. When you are dead, the city will finally give me the
surprise? Maybe it's time for you to put some respect on my name. Time to get out of here.
The sim is down. Get it back.
I'm trying.
It was Quentin. He made us do this.
Where is he?
Help. In here. Somebody. Somebody help.
I knew you'd find me.
I still have a lot of questions.
This. Should clear things up.
So can I tell everyone Mysterio's a good guy now?
Mysterio will always be a villain. Just as Spider-Man will always be a hero. It's when you start looking at the people behind the masks that things get messy.
Good.
Look, man.